It's just, I don't know. It's a story that I can relate to, a character. Because I remember, I think I saw the movie for the first time. I was 10 or 11. I think we had free HBO. Who was Rambo's commanding officer in Vietnam? And the one guy in the world that Rambo trust? Because he was like a father figure. Because by now, it's, you know, they've done a check on Rambo. Everyone knows now who he is, where he's from, what his story is.